Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's Mazatlan FC facing Galatasaray.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
So the initial 11 for the home side. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfielders will sit in front of the centre-backs. Very solid look about this team.
Well, here's how it looks for Galatasaray. An element of caution about this selection.
Yeah, 4-5-1, Derek. The five players behind the lone striker will need to support him. Looks a very strong midfield offensively and also defensively. The back four will be protected throughout the game.
And now they get the ball rolling. Camilo on the offensive. And he's through here. And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Marcao. Saracchi has it. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card and we'll see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the player and also the defenders around that player that's been booked earlier in the game, because they now know he's walking a tightrope.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Millar. Well, Lee, focusing on the hosts and their approach, what should we expect?
Well, getting everybody behind the ball. I'm not too sure that approach works when you're playing at home. The fans will surely see this as a negative tactic. I do for sure.
Nestor Vidrio. Padilla. Vidrio. It's with Rangel. Delightful pass. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
Not the pass he had in mind. And the pass, a good one. Millar. Looks promising, this. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forced. And he's broken free! Oh, what an opportunity! It's been squandered!
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Emre Akbaba. Ortiz. Millar. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
It might be on for them. Well, racing past his man. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on. Why not try a shot?
Vargas. Camilo. Retaining possession proving difficult. Onyekuru. Jetson Fernandes. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And the cross is very much on. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Padilla. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, such is the lot of an attacking player. Some days it works for you, and other days not at all, Lee.
Well, it's simple to me, Derek. He's just not done enough. Defenders are coping with him just fine. Movement is too predictable. Not really had a sniff of goal so far.
And now they get the ball rolling. And he's through here. And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Will you?
Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow. Delightful pass. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first.
Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position.
It might be on for them. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now can they make something happen? Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Rangel. How can he take them on and beat them? It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Nestor Vidrio. Well, it could be on for him here. It's got to be! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Here it is now, a substitution. And he's fired over the corner. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. And firing it into the area. And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all.
But look at those stats, Derek. The hosts dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. I'm really impressed with how they've created from midfield. Their forwards have been really good as well, creating chances around that box. Can they put one away?
Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. This looks promising. And space for the cross. Oh, big chance! Falcao didn't fool the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, they've decided to make a change. Corner kick played in, and it all counts for naught. Vargas. A potential danger here, and a strong tackle. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Oh, great vision. He might profit from here, you know. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. 10 minutes left for play in this match. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances, time running out. Defensive efficiency personified.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Chances on. Could be. Can they slot it home? Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, as we see again, Derek, this is why you shoot across the keeper. Always a chance of a rebound, and the keeper's punished. Good goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. And only 2 minutes remaining here. And played the pass well. A chance to whip it in. Oh, surely. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit. Focus on your technique.
Jetson Fernandes, and it's with Falcao now. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, there's no doubt about the winner in the end, and fully deserved for me. The fans can go home happy today, Derek.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
And now they get the ball rolling. And he's through here. And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Will you read?
Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do. But today, it is an early yellow. Delightful pass. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first.
no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position.
It might be on for them. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible. Yeah. Well, it could be on for him here. It's got to be! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well,
and he didn't miss by a massive margin at all. Falcao. Didn't fool the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Oh, great vision. He might profit from here, you know. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now.
Chances on. Could be. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.